Hey guys, so today in this YouTube video, what we're gonna be doing, we're gonna be leveling up my General Supremo. Man, I was doing a recording before, but my computer, I don't know what happened, the screen went black and everything. And then it just. I mean, since I know how to combine my recording, I can just do that, because I did that pretty recently. Well, more like my dad knows how to do it, but it wasn't really too long of a recording. I just restarted, but it's so annoying. But yeah, we're leveling up my General Supremo. Sorry to get off. Yeah. No! What? Well, somebody needs to get him. Assist, come on. I don't know why I'm up here. Oh, it was actually decently close. It's just, it only said one, but that's because it went behind him, but like, it actually was about to hit him. The thing is too, I was actually in this match before, but this was in the match that my computer glitched out. I had to return to the backyard and everything, because I had to fix my computer. Well, not really fix my computer, but I had to restart it. Which, I know, my Xbox isn't connected to it, but like, I didn't want the game going on while restarting it. I don't know why. I love shooting GPGs in the middle of nowhere. There's an orb. Oh, okay. That was... Okay, expect me to scream because there's a pigeon in my theater and Marble's gonna for sure scare it away. And this is so cool though to see a pigeon in my theater again. I recorded one like on my Birds channel like 2 weeks ago, and then at the end of that video, sorry how cringe it was to be like, let's check this book because it clearly says that, like, sorry, that part was pretty cringy. But I guess I was kind of adding some commentary to it, but like, not really commentary, but like just adding stuff to mention about it. I don't know why I had to bring it up. But I think I'm the only one who's seen it. Not really, but yeah, sorry for like that cringy add-on talking about the Birds of Utah book. I know, it's literally just a random book that I use as my source. I'm It's because when I was tank commander, I always say rocket, even for my shots. Well, it was still a rocket. See, I don't know what I'm talking about. I haven't slept in a long time. Still a clip that I love from Zach Scott Games. Keeps talking, and then I haven't slept in a long time. Dude, is this gonna already end? Okay, good, and it's, turf takeover. I was trying to say the type of turf takeover, herbal assault, but like, I still get, I get mixed up with gardens and graveyards. Oh wait, I can't, can I like, be on the edge? Easy. Dude, that corner is, I wonder his reaction. He's either raging or like, what? Or just sits there silent. There's always those types of gamers. Oh no. Well, oh wait, oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, some part of it. Don't ZPP. What? Okay. They're barking at people outside. I was looking out my window for who was outside. They're barking at. They can't stop. I don't want to go downstairs. I don't know why I'm going out. I still don't know why I always go out to the battlefield and stuff. Also, since I got enough, I should actually, I need to equip upgrades more. I kind of want a zoom and overheat penalty upgrade. I still have this. I know I always complain about the stick grip in each video. I still need it. And once again, forgot it's on the cameras. And they're not even home right now, so... Whoa! That was awesome! This is what happens when you taunt. Dang it, dude! He must be so close to dead. But nobody's gonna kill him right now. Kill someone. Oh. Nope. Nope. Someone get that Citron. Oh, I didn't notice that. Oh, wait. Oh. I thought that Sunflower was in Sunbeam or something. There we go. I don't know. You gotta love when killing a corn. You'll get XP. You'll get even more XP for vanquished leaping corn when he didn't even start getting into the husk hop. Click the button, just didn't start. Dude, did that pea shooter survive? Oh wait, no, because it didn't zoom onto him, but I didn't kill him. So that other ZPG killed him first, that's annoying. Well, I don't know if mine would have hit, because it wasn't even red. And like, no. No, nobody's username is just Pulsar and Basseed, and even if so, it would probably have numbers or symbols. I'm not gonna. I was like, I'm not gonna revive him. Dude, that hit someone. I was itching my head while up here, I should have. At least I killed him though. I hate the fire. I sense a group, so I'm gonna shoot a ZPG in there, and that ended up horribly. Oh, that was a heal flower. I don't know, it just looks like the heal flower didn't die. Oh, the bigger, better button. That guy is almost max rank. But he's still playing as a master character. Okay, how many? I've gotten 16 kills. The drift while I was itching my ear. There's gonna be somebody dumb enough to walk into it. My ear itches. He didn't even revive his teammate. Wow. Wow. I mean, I know it was kind of in the middle of the battlefield, but like, you can revive while jumping, and like, he could have just jumped behind that wall. So I was shot, so I stopped. Never gone to this area throughout all my 6 years of playing this game. Never noticed this gate here, that's cool. Oh. At least I landed that ZPG that time. What? Oh, come on. No. Stop. Ugh. Stop going searching for me. Please. Got his feet. Yeah, be sure that I was trying to do, because he was interacting with the thing. I don't know. I feel like I was doing a lot of damage to the pumpkin weed and that guy who killed me. What? Okay. He didn't interact. The library isn't done. Wait, is it done now? dude. Okay, I didn't notice how far we're into this video. I honestly want to end this. I don't want to. That's so far for a revive. Dude! I'm raging now. Finally, I just want it to be level 7 now. We're getting to at least the same. Gosh, I don't even know why I thought. I knew he would die before. Go for the revive. I need to get out of here. Man, we're doing good defending this. I saw the husk hop. I don't think he knows how low I am. I don't know why I ran into it. It just fell, but still. Guy that killed me deserved. That was kind of mean, but he still got revived and stuff. I was shooting the dummy to be able to get explodes. Come on! Dude! Oh, he still died. They still haven't won? How many? They need like one more in the gallery. What could it be? What did that thing just hit? What are these hitboxes? That's so annoying. What did it just hit? They need like one more thing. They still haven't gotten it. It's in the gallery. Usually on plants, it's like the hardest place to get. I'm gonna die. I'm only dying instantly now because everybody spawned. Hey. Dude, this is the clumsiest. Well, I'm gonna end the video here. So, thanks for watching and...